the Indian Space Research Organization, or ISRO, successfully launched its 42nd communication satellite, CMS-01, on December 18th. The satellite lifted into the cloudy skies from the second launch pad of the Satish Dhawan Space Center at Sriharikota. Initially scheduled to launch on 8th December and again on 14th December, it was pushed back due to bad weather and possibility of hurricanes. The CMS-01 satellite will be the first in a new series of communication satellites that India will be launching after GSAT and INSAT series. This is the second ISRO launch that is taking place amid the COVID-19 pandemic. On 7 November, ISRO had launched the PSLV C-49 that had delivered 10 satellites. The CMS-01 satellite will have a lifespan of at least 7 years according to ISRO. In the coming days, the orbit rising maneuvers will be executed to position the satellite in the geostationary orbit at its designated locations. The CMS-01 communication satellite is envisaged to provide services in the extended C-band frequency, and the coverage will include the Indian mainland, Andaman and Nicobar, and Lakshadweep Islands. This band is mostly used for satellite communications and full-time satellite TV networks, and is also used for weather radars, Wi-Fi devices, and radio lands.